dot, because that makes us pass each other. You see it? You do another basic as a guy. Now you can do another basic, you know, if I say do 5 basics in a row. But if you go to turn her, you have to know exactly when not to quit doing a basic. So watch. So I can stay here all I want to. But when I turn, I cannot lift the hand up and keep doing a basic because it blocks her. Does that make sense?